Indiana's hidden history this morning. Creativity takes courage. That's exactly what Jane During needed when she lost her job 19 years ago and opened the Kuwaba Gallery. There, you'll find contemporary art from African artists. During says there are plenty of galleries that showcase traditional African pieces, but very few celebrate contemporary pieces. She says Black History Month may open up more eyes to African artwork, but these pieces should be appreciated year-round.
People call a lot, ask if we charge for people to come in. No, we don't charge for people to come in. Just come in and appreciate the art.
1% of all the money in the Kuwaba Gallery goes directly towards Zimbabwe to help fight HIV and AIDS. If you want to check out the gallery, it's open Tuesday through Saturday, 1 to 5.
Happening today, a part.